All right, thank you so much for watching. All right, so here I have her on the measuring thing for right now. All right, then we want to go to her eyes. See if we can zoom in here. I have not touched this or cleaned it. This is exactly how I got it. Looks like one eyebrow is a little off. There's one there, there's one there. There'll also be photos. Her lipstick is good. Her earrings, there is some green around the ears. And the other earring is there, but there's also green. Like I said, this is exactly how I got it. Here is the hair. Now, I did not touch this. You can see the broken rubber band is still right there. I think, I don't know if there is a little bit around here or not. There is no splinting on her neck. All right. She does have the blue eyeshadow, the blue irises. All right, she is 11 inches and she does have the nail polish on both hands. Let's see here. There is a little, looks like a little dent right there where my finger is. Maybe. Right there, the little dent. I'm not sure if I hold her up like this. There you can see it a little bit. Maybe that's just normal how it looks. Alright, let's go down to her toesies. And let's see if I can make this. Some of the fingernail or the toenail polish is worn off. Then we will go and we will see her feet. There's Japan. And like I said, I have not tried to clean her or anything. I will let the professionals do that. All right, so now for her backside. Okay, and I do have some better pictures of the lettering close up. All right, let's get in here. Let's see if I can layer down and make it bigger. And then you should be able to zoom in with the eBay. Oh, maybe you can't on the video. All right. Let's zoom back out. Okay. All right. The swimsuit also does not appear to have any holes or tears or rips. It looks good. It will also come with that. All right, let's just look at the eyes again. And somebody's going to have to brush her hair and clean her up. Oh, let's see if there's any missing. If there's any missing hair, which I don't. I don't notice anything myself. Doesn't look like there's anything missing. Alright, trying to think if I'm just feeling here. I don't really feel any other dents. Let me see if I can, just that one on the back, it seems fine. And again, we'll go back over the mouth and the eyes. Alright. Alright, thanks so much for watching.